Mr. President. You know, I've been thinking that on Children's Day, it would be fun if we... I mean, Darwin and I were thinking that first we would allow everyone to bring their favorite reptiles, and then we would fire everyone and fill the water coolers with ice cream. No commercials, no Ben what's-his-name, fireworks in the elevator, play fruit ball every hour, or maybe every 15 minutes. Can we do it? Can we do it, please?
This Children's Day, we're giving the network to Gumball the whole day. That might be a mistake. The Gumball Takeover starts today on Cartoon Network.